Hello, in this short video, we will show you how to install our iWindow flat roof window in an efficient and correct way. Screw the skylight curb first. It's best to use timber screws of 5.2 mm thick and 6 cm long. Always stay 7.5 cm from the edge. Once you've fixed the outermost screws at a distance of 7.5 cm, you can now continue with the remaining screws. Always leave 30 cm between two screws. You're now ready to unpack the window. Start by removing the plastic protective foil. And place the glass on the supplied polystyrene foam to prevent any kind of damage to the new window. Place the clips, start with the outsides. Position the clips at 20 cm from the inside of the daylight size. In case of large sizes, you must now divide the remaining distances evenly. The maximum distance between two clips can be 60 cm, from center to center. Carefully fix the clips with the supplied screws while pushing the rubber backwards. Next, finish the roofing of the flat roof. Make sure the roofing is never completely pulled up against the edge. Always stay below the bevel of the curb. Now slide the first corner piece maximum 2 cm on the flashing profile. After the roofing has been pulled up, click the flashing profile below the edge of the skylight curb and screw it on the curb. Slide the second corner piece on the flashing profile and slide the profile in the other side of the first corner piece. Repeat this process on all sides of the curb. Screw each side of the flashing profile. Center the flat roof window on the curb and push and click firmly on each side of the window. This way, you can be sure that the fit is correct. Finally, install the anti-theft screws at a minor inclination to prevent damaging the PVC curb. You can pre-drill if necessary. Your new flat roof window is now installed. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact us. All our contact information can be found on www.skylux.eu.